Tell me what's happening.
Oh. Alan.
Supposed to leave that on. Well, I like it like that. Missus can grab me as soon as I get in. No drugs. Sabatoy's on drugs. Hi. Getting jailed, sir. Jailed right back.
How long did that?
2 hours and counting.
2 hours and half season question.
Yes,
I'm not
going to get that.
He's speaking to his agent.
Hello.
Go on, let me get that in.
Go on, Jess, let me see.
Should be Arsenal.
Well, I'm boring them when you're running around.
How long now, Dash?
An hour. Look at that.
That's all right, mate.
I need to be. This is where I'll be nervous. The nerves will be going here. See the lads. 40. The Three Stooges.
Well, I'm more than a foot. Of all the young, look at the piece of them.
That's because he only sent four off.
You've got a big brass band, I remember this fucking instrument here. You've got a fucking saxophone.
By the way, they could have moved the crane. How do you think they're going to get that out, Paul? Some places, eh? No wind in here at all.
So it's a
bit bubbly though.
Yeah, we were studging.
Yeah, it's a bit bubbly. Hit the wrong bounce.
Oh no, where is he going?
This time.
It's a bit warm, eh?
Scotchio.
There's the two Scottish centre halves for the future, with the little goalkeeper in the middle. BP Youth Cup holder. Obviously in charge of the kit today and everything. There's Chick not wearing his green suit as usual.
Wee
Gaz.
That's a wee suntan. Boosty. Sign this for you.
Yeah. Film me signing that. I've never been on the phone.
Fucking away already.
The last signature for Hearts, Neil Poynter. Before
Gaz.
He leaves.
Thanks for the mention yesterday, Gaz. I didn't say thanks, pal.
See?
Cheers, bud. You'll get me a club anyway.
Thank you, I'm good enough.
Here he is. Back home.
Who's the media star here?
Back home.
That's...
Davey Weir, Scotland internationalist, looking absolutely cool as a cucumber. Look at that. Ice. Sidekick, PR.
Chucky, where will we be? Zoom in.
How's the zoom in button? Would I press that?
No.
Zoom in.
Where will we? Zoom in, Rich. Where will we be?
Boss, can you sign that, please?
Chalky, there you go, Chan.
Chalky, here, look.
What
is it?
Like there we go. What window would you like?
Sponsors.
Cheers, my guy. Have you signed this, PL?
Beer elbow. Possibly his last game for the Hearts.
Aye,
Nobo!
Right, that way. Okay.
Time and a half.
No sleep yet, blue man!
But you couldn't get anybody to work on a Saturday.
Look at that, eh? Didn't need a ticket. I'm working Sunday. Saturday afternoon, love. Don't you look at me.
Two and a half. He's carrying on.
I never went to the game. I was grafting.
Brilliant.
Where's John standing?
Got a pen.
Where's
John standing?
Joke's stand. Wait, I went over there, was it?
Right up the back row.
The very back seat.
I'm
that's racist.
That's where the jungle used to be.
Morky, I'm not going to shout obscenities.
Have a break.
Jose, you look $1 million. Yeah, trouble is you only cost £30.
Have a break. You're the fucking kid guy.
Fucking colour I kick you.
Bring the grey switch.
I'm sorry.
I'm the fact of 25 on my before I come.
Yeah, it's everybody's free.
You finished
it. That's what we're doing. Oh, the warm up. The amber is
somewhere. Get one up there, eh? Where the Hearts fans going to be?
They
will, the jambos will be. Shouting and screaming.
Yeah.
tell you what, the little fat boy scrubs up well. Scrubs up well, the little fat boy.
What pool will I be using?
36 jacket. 38 trousers. 24 length. Size 5.5 shoes.
There's his next job. There's his next job. Crane driver.
Then the coaster.
The Three Stooges. Groucho.
Neil, are you going to sign this for me, please?
Yes. Tim Brooke Taylor. Charlie George.
Right, Mickey.
Alf Tupper.
Slim.
This should be the walk after elation or dejection. This is where the half-time bollockings will be going off.
We're not bollocking up, we keep it going, lads, and we've won the cup.
Aye. We've won the cup.
Ricky, what was it, you? Come on!
I think you'll be able to afford a nanny for that week.
Mickey, straight pen. Fucking get it, that's fresh up.
Hey, Jay, fresh up. No, no, he's just on your head. Oh, Jay, I'm going to go. Oh, so it is.
Yeah. brother. Have a good season next year.
Okay, now.
One there, Brooklyn.
Together nicely, well done, brilliant. Good luck next season in the UEFA.
We've got to have beer! Fucking get some more! Yeah!
Enjoy that. Well done, coming together nicely.
So what you do at the end, you get in with the
boys. Ah, I love it. Hey, he's a good fucking lad.
Ah,
well done. Rich!
Let's go
round
with the
view. Hey! You'll get by your digs big enough to get in there.
Yeah, brilliant. I love that.
Tommy, I'll give you that one.
Oh, my staff are falling.
Stop!
Stop, let's get.
Cheers.
Okay,
get your
glasses
off. I can't see, man. I'm
sorry. Sorry.
Get in there!
Get a
So we can start for a beer. She can't have too much wine on the Tuesday night. Is that Dennis Taylor?
Yeah, that's me. Get a kiss.
Dennis Taylor, would you beat?
Jim,
the last ball. Jim, do you want to speak to those guys?
Yeah, Gaffer, you can't go to Celtic,
do you? We're alright. We're all right. I'll know. We'll go right through the morning.
Hello, break up a kick.
2 years.
I'm down to the shore and I know I don't know. Scottish boy can always deliver.
Yeah! Is Shield still in?
Johnny, grab it. The watch.
The talk of the town, while the boys are marooned. after the bus. Days of thoughts and wet pride.
Hey. Hey, go.
Are you getting? All right. And quite a journey has been as well. The Hearts bus has just arrived, and Gary Locke is the man to bring the cup off the bus, down off the roof as well, Gary.
This is magic. The best day of my life. Unbelievable.
Tell me about the decision to have you and Steve pick the cup up simultaneously.
That was just a decision that Stevie Phil won it. Stevie Phil decided. Great honour for myself. The boys done me proud today. I'm a supporter first and foremost.
I can see that you're a bit hoarse, Gary, but you were sitting in the stand. When it went to 2-1, you must have been thinking about all the sob stories starting again.
I've got it, but I knew the boys would do it for me. And they've done that. Couldn't believe it.
Well, I know you're just about to have a party. Let's go and speak to some of your colleagues. Come with me. Dave McPherson, you've waited a long time to do this with Hearts. How does this moment feel for you?
It seems similar at the time, but you come through Gorgie Road there, it was unbelievable. I've never experienced anything like it.
Well, you're one of the culprits up on the top of the bus.
I never had enough energy getting top of the bus. I'm fortunate to sit in the seats, but what a night, absolutely unbelievable.
Tell me what this means to the club after being tagged nearly men for so long, Dave.
Well, it's been so disappointing on so many occasions. Hopefully this is going to be the platform to future success for the club.
And right beside you is the captain today, Stevie. Let me have a quick word with you today. Stevie, I saw you on the top of this bus. Have you had a good journey through from Glasgow?
It's been quite quiet, you know what I mean? Like most of the boys are here, read a book and things like that.
Indeed. Now, and I want you to tell me what was going through that blonded bombshell head of yours when you ran into that penalty box in 33 seconds.
Yeah, I was just keeping hood down and I didn't know. I thought it was going to be a free kick, and then the referee pointed to a penalty spot, and I mean, it was unbelievable. Wee Mickey was saying like, he never had a touch before that, and then he was going to take a penalty.
It was a remarkable composure from him.
Yeah, a wee man's brand new, you know what I mean? Like, he always practices penalty kicks in training, and the wee man never misses. So we knew he was going to score.
Well, you got quite a night tonight. Well, Stevie, we'll let you get on and celebrate it. Thanks very much for joining us.
Thank you, Hazel.
Let's see what else we can find. Absolute bedlam, as you can see. Mr. Weir, David, congratulations. Fantastic achievement. How are you feeling at this point?
I'm excited, Hazel. It's brilliant. I mean, look at the people here.
They've waited an awfully long time.
Yeah, they're 42 years, but I think it's going to be worth it tonight.
And of course, this is the start of what could be a marvellous summer for you. It's capped the end of your season. What can Hearts hope to achieve in the future now? Where do you go from here?
I think tonight, Hazel, we're just going to enjoy this and then we're going to take it for there. But I mean, we're a young team with a future ahead there, so I think we're going to be a successful team.
Well, hopefully we'll come in and share a drink with you. Thanks very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, it's going to be quite a night. We may possibly join you a little later for a glass of champagne. Until then, back to you, Dougie.
One another!
Maybe we should try and get out there. John. Bravo! Bravo! Oh, he's a bit emotional. Actually, it might be better with. Let's go in with him and do this bit in.
Ball.
come on. Ready? John.
As it'll ever be.
After 18 years, you've finally got a taste of what you've been missing.
Well, you never know, you never miss it until you see it, and this really sums it all up. I mean, my dad was a Hearts fan, Hearts fanatic. He died when I was 14. He wanted one of his boys to play for Hearts. He got two. He'd have loved to have seen his day, and I dedicate it to him. I dedicate it to him. And my mother-in-law had died as well. We were only 2 years married. It's so emotional. But to all my family, my friends, my very special friends as well, who have stuck by me, this is for you. It's fucking fantastic. Sorry, Hazel, that's the way
it
is.
I think we can bleep that. You're all right, John. I want you to tell me where you go from here. Where do you go from here now, John? Was that your last appearance? You're not allowed to
No, it wasn't my last official show. I don't know. The manager said he'll speak to me during the week. But if I go, I go on probably the greatest high anybody could ever go on. If there's another year or it's a month or 2 months, I really don't know. And to be perfectly truthful, at this moment in time, I don't care.
You said to me in Stratford this week you thought it would be tremendously ironic if your last game was the club's most fantastic triumph for 36 years. Could you bear to leave it under these circumstances?
The last poor Robbo has won.
You have. He's congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks, John.
Last poor Robbo.
Thank you very much.
How are you?
Enjoy
that. That was really emotional coming along there.
Come on, do this with Jim. We've got to do this interview with two of you, right? Okay. Right, get in there. We're all this in the background, mayhem. Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay. Jim!
I told you it'd be the best thing
ever. I know.
And you better stay to the function.
Oh, don't worry, I'm staying.
Is the boyfriend
is he here?
Is he here? Where is he?
I don't know yet, he's somewhere out there.
Yeah, come on, go fast.
All right, okay. Ready? Right. Okay.
Anyway, this will be something.
All right.
I'll apologise now.
If that's
I
get all right.
A hand, I mean, I don't mean anything by it, but I think.
Yeah, all right, that's good. Okay. All right.
Fabulous, isn't it?
I know, it's amazing.
The last
couple.
I've got to do this already.
Are you having?
Okay. Oh, here's a script.
Ready? I've got it done. Right.
Here's a script.
Okay. Well, so far, we have not managed to get inside the Gorgie Suite for this party.
52 years, Hazel.
But I think you're allowed to party in the street, Jim, as long as you want.
One big street party. We've come along the last couple of miles, and that's what it means to Hearts supporters. I mean, 42 years is a long time. And I think a lot of in Scottish football were wanting us to do it. I mean, Walters tragically was ended up, you know, last season, but he's won plenty. And I'm sure he'll not grudge Hearts this. In fact, he was very sporting after it, and him and Archie. So that just shows you the great man he is. And I thought the Rangers supporters were absolutely magnificent. When the players went round with the supporters, they went, carried it on to Rangers, and the Rangers fans were fantastic to us. I mean, they appreciated it. We'd had a good season, and I don't think they denied us. And it's great credit to them that the sporting manner in which it happened.
Indeed. I must speak to your assistant here, because he's remained the quiet man in the background always, Billy. You said to me, we can't lose them all. You were absolutely right. Was it just a question of when it was coming?
Well, I think so, but Rangers are very, very difficult to beat through there. And everybody says we had a great chance, but we only had a great chance if we played like we played today. You know, and we got it right, and the boys were absolutely outstanding, and this is the result of it, and it's absolutely fantastic, and we can do it again.
You didn't do it the easy way with 10 minutes to go, may I say?
No, well, I thought the referee had given a penalty, but to be fair, he stood his ground, and, you know, we didn't lose a penalty, so, great. It's fantastic this season.
It certainly is. And the manager has just said to me that he will be able to buy me that glass of champagne later on, so I'm going to take him off on his offer this time.
Well, I'll be free champagne.
See you later.